I am very grateful because in our government-to-government relationship, the federal government is bound by treaty law to protect our interests. And I'm glad that they stepped up to the plate today and did that.